probably a little bit early. Unfortunately, I can't tell you where this waterfall is, and there's a few reasons for that. It was given, I was first taken here by a good friend of mine, and some of these waterfalls, the paths are extremely steep and dangerous. They're often through private property, and if people were to turn up here in the masses, there's no car parking. Entrance would soon be blocked off and you'd see prohibited. So waterfalls like this aren't hard to find. Just use Google Maps, follow your rivers. When you see white, typically a sign of rapids or a waterfall. Then see if there's a path there, go check it out, do some research, and you'll be surprised what you can find. There's some stunning places in New Zealand that aren't on the maps or widely publicised, but with a good bit of research you can find them. So we'll just give it a few minutes and then we'll set off through into the bush and see what we can find.
Well, I don't know how well you can hear me, but that was a perilous trip down. A tree had gone down, and climbing over on your own, which is pretty nasty. You got no safety net, but here we are, and this is just an incredible spot.